Hello, today we're going to make apple roses. So you need a sheet of puff pastry, already rolled, so it's easier to do, and put it into four strips. Apples, leave the peel on and just thinly slice. Caster sugar and a teaspoon of cinnamon. So I've already cut that. Jam on there, you can do any jam you want. I put plum on there today. So we put some of these slices. We need to soften that, so just put it into the microwave for a minute until they're nice and soft. So we just coat the apple slices in the cinnamon, and then we're basically just going to, on the top, so they're overhanging, pop them on there, all the way across. And overlap them as well. Then you bring the bottom half up. So we've just done that halfway, and then you start rolling. And as you can see, it's already turning. They do come out and they're a little bit fiddly sometimes, but you can just pop them in when they're in the tray. And there's your apple rose. So I'm just gonna egg wash. And I've already got a pot, but you can put it into muffin cases as well. But I've put it into a ramekin and I've buttered it, and then I've just put some of our sugar and cinnamon. And that's it. Nice and easy one for you to do, and tastes really lovely. So I pop that in the oven, probably a gas mark 5, for about 30 minutes, 35 minutes. And this is how they should turn out. Enjoy.